and we won't have to cry no more.
I remember them days when I was hustling it up. Just a little diamond shining out the rut. Used to smoke a lot, then I put down the blunt. Cause I had a conversation with my OG and he told me what's up. You can't get high on your own supply if you're trying to make a buck. By the time I'm 30, a billion's what I'm trying to touch. See, I'm living life in the fast lane, but it give me a rush. I never got caught, so I gotta jump out the game before I run out of luck. I ain't never quit nothing in my life, see, I never believed in such. I always held myself down, see, my family was my crutch. Those are only people that I really trust. Ain't nobody really there, dawg, to help me up. But I gotta get the bag, nigga, that's a must. Recording on this $300 microphone, but it don't do it just.
It'll all be over.
I can't wait till the struggle's over, dawg. End of the days, nigga.
And we won't have to cry no more.
No more pain, homie.
And
no more worries.
Yeah. No more.
So we said, see, now I'm grown. Yeah, I'm a little older. I'm a little soldier. Shit, I get up, wake up in the morning like a cup of Folgers. Then I put it to work like a box of Trojans. These are cards I was dealt, see, I'm never folding. Remember all the nights I put in work, they didn't know them. And now they reach signers, lying to us and quote them. I was tired of this game, but I went harder in the fourth quarter. Came up from the slums, I'm talking to Nola. He's one of the greatest, yeah, he's one of the dopest. He's like blunt smoking, he's so outspoken. Wrote his own fucking book and then he left it open. But they still hate it, why they hate it? Cause he's spitting on these soulful trap rap. Nigga like it's outdated. I bet you there'll be more jealousy, envy and greed when he finally made it. This industry wasn't really meant for me, but it's mine for the taking. So I decided to take it. Went international, worldwide, the globe, I decided to break it. I was really underestimated, but it didn't break him. They still trying to throw shade, but it still don't faze him. It's amazing, he was destined for greatness. I was at ground zero, started losing patience, back and forth pacing. Really came from the bottom, made it out of the basement.